Hi everyone, I am Mr. MD, by God Grace, founder of MD Ventures International. And I have done a part one, I can really say a part one of what the internet will be in 3 to 4 years. But this is the part two, I would say this is the part two. And the part two, the apps that will really be on trend in those 3 to 4 years, one is Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, or WhatsApp. We really notice WhatsApp is been a long time, and Facebook also was a long. It's been a long time too. So all those apps, maybe Instagram too, will also be on a long time, because you really notice those three apps right now. If you decided to open your Facebook right now, you see a Facebook. You have to open your Instagram, you see a Facebook logo at the under of your phone. That means Facebook are what. Becoming is a whole now downward of that app already, meaning it's going to last. And secondly, I want to tell you something, why the internet, why those apps, you need to put something what on the internet. If you imagine 3 to 4 years from now, what the internet will be, it will be a boom for sure. But most of the jobs that human are really doing, maybe human are really working right now, we now be using what? Those companies, those big companies will not be using robots for us as their workers. They will be using computer as their workers. Meaning, if you don't really invest yourself in the internet right now, it will be a problem for you, because the job you are looking for is already been taken from you through what? Computer. They are not using computer to do everything. And secondly, the youth we are seeing now, the present youth, like from the 12 years, from the little guy kindergarten to 20 something to 30 something, 35 right now, they are focusing on the internet. And 3 to 4 years, those youth right now will be on top. There will be their age will be like 35, but they are already what? Focus on the internet. There will be a form of a lazy youth. What I mean by a lazy youth is this: they won't bother to look for what a company work, because why? They have their handset. They can do whatever they like in their handset, and they can make money online on their handset. But how can you really make money online? It's not like going to one company selling something. No, you don't need to sell anything. You just have to what? Post something online. If you're really good in dance, you can dance. Whatever dance you feel like you can practice dance, people will not follow you. Then you already know. So everything will now be putting on what? Online. So think of it. If you don't invest yourself, you didn't put yourself now in this era of what? Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, WhatsApp, whatever site that is trending now. 3 to 4 years from now, you will be like, suppose you yourself will be fall out of what from the trend, because as of now, the young ones are really involving themselves in this thing. And if the companies, those big company partners, okay, they can really get the large followers from the internet, they will start using the internet to do their what business. So they won't need your manpower, because they already know they have what machine that will do it for them. So I can give you an example. China is now using machine. So they don't need what? You to come and express yourself. No. Please. Most of those big countries are starting using what? Computer technology for their business. So I would really like you, and would really what? Plead with you. Involve yourself in the internet. Look at the sites that is trending. Whatever you have, if you are a pastor, if you are whatever thing you are doing, put it on the internet. And what? 3 to 4 years from now, you will well know. You will not be struggling, you will well know to the world. And then, like I said before, you can easily advertise. You know, you don't really know how to do it. Maybe you don't really know how can you come. You can really send me a message on my Facebook, WhatsApp, because right now, my Mabuto Quick Sales Delivery, maybe selling of anything. Fashion design, in case you're good in fashion and you really want people to know about your business, feel free to send me a message. I'm willing to advertise it for you so that you can really start from somewhere. so that you can start from somewhere. So feel free to what? Start putting things online, because you never know when your God will say, this is your moment, this is your time, this is your time for you to blow, this is your time for you to start making money. So please feel free, because now we are doing on what? The internet, and the internet will be in boom in 3 to 4 years time. So I want to use this minute to say thank you guys for your time, and may God bless you. Bye bye.